Hi and welcome to Dalarnas Student-TV and the first show of 2016. I'm your host, Ash, and we're going to start off the show with Wires, which is a gaming community in Falun, and they just had a big tournament, Super Smash Bros. Let's take a look. Welcome back. I'm sitting here with Max from 6mesteriet. And who are you and what is 6M?
As I said, my name is Max Half, and 6M is the organization which keeps the entertainment business going at the union.
Here so in Falun?
Yeah, here in Falun. So Borlänge has their own version of 6M. And we're the ones who have the pub nights and the club nights and all the parties at the union. Responsible for it, so the seedings and.
And what are some of the games that you're gonna have for this semester? Some of the parties.
We're gonna have a beer pong tournament with Borlänge, hopefully. We're gonna have some karaoke and hopefully we'll have two seatings this semester. We'll see.
Okay.
It all comes to the planning.
Okay. Sounds good. Sounds good.
Yeah.
Thank you for coming here.
Yeah,
and. Now we're going to see a segment about AVP and their projects.
står här med Pidog, som var en av 14 uppträdanden här idag. Hur är känslan inför dagen?
Jo, men det har varit väldigt bra. Jag har tagit det väldigt lugnt och förberett mig bra, känner jag.
Jag förstår. Är du nervös?
Jag var nervös, men det går ju verkligen i vågor. Så när det kommer en massa folk och ställer sig runt om här, då blir man ju väldigt nervös, men just nu är det lugnt.
Jag tänkte leta upp ännu en av dagens deltagare och se om de är sugna på en intervju. Vi får se hur det går. Följ med. Hejsan, hejsan. Är du sugen på en intervju?
Nej. Eller, jag är nervös.
Du är nervös? Du har alltså en av dagens framträdanden, av vad jag förstår.
Jajamän, jag gör det.
Vad är det du kommer att göra?
Det får ni se.
Spännande, spännande. Ni ser alltså där. Mycket spännande vad vi kommer få se. Vi fortsätter. Vad heter du?
Joakim.
Jonathan heter jag. Vad har du för förväntningar på dagen, Joakim?
Jag vet inte. Hoppas att se något konstnärligt. Se fram emot Andreas. Sätt, tror jag. Jag såg lite provsmak igår. Jag var ute och drack öl. Han har gjort tidigare, så jag tror han kan ha gjort någonting riktigt bra.
Jag förstår, förstår. Vad har du att säga inför showen?
Ja, vad har jag att säga? Ingenting direkt.
Ingenting speciellt. Vad är det du kommer att göra?
Jag kommer att spela min låt tillsammans med min video. Förhoppningsvis i synk och utan problem.
Har du förberett dig länge inför detta?
Det vill jag inte påstå. Nej, det vore att ljuga.
Ja, alltså något snabbt ihopplockat här av Andreas, men förhoppningsvis blir bra. Tack så mycket.
Tack.
Står här med Lina, en av deltagarna. Vad har du gjort idag?
Jag har visat ett uppträdande med musik och bilder.
Ja, och hur tyckte du det gick?
Över förväntan skulle jag säga.
Har du jobbat länge med det här projektet?
Musiken var klar för flera veckor sedan egentligen. Så ja, någon månad.
Någon månad? Tack så mycket.
Varsågod.
Nej, vi kan... Hon är nervös och skakis. Vad kan man fråga?
Gick spelningen bra?
Tre snabba. Vad är din favoriträtt?
Oj. min vegetariska gryta, tror jag.
Hallå, du är just nu med på en intervju. Vad tyckte du om showen?
Det var jättebra.
Mer, har du någon övrig kommentar?
Tack, tack ändå.
Jag står här igen med Joakim Kjell. Kan du berätta lite om vad du har sett idag?
Ja, det var en fantastisk föreställning med massa schyssta audiovisuella projektioner, säger man så.
Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed that segment. I'm sitting here with Alberto from Italy and Lara from Spain. They're two foreign exchange students here on language studies.
Yes.
How are you?
Fine.
Are you a bit nervous?
Yes, a little bit.
A little bit, but yeah, it'll be fine. So how do you like Sweden?
A lot. I mean, it's completely different from Spain. I like the weather and the people here. And, you know, it's a very beautiful place. Yeah.
Yeah, it's like a somewhere else, like completely different from where I live. It's like new culture, new everything. It's like, yeah.
It's always good with a different culture. Which part of the culture do you like specifically?
I specifically like the people. Yeah. The people, they are really kind. Yes. They help you. It's like I was in the library. I was asking for something. Everyone was like, "Oh, I will help you. I will help you. Thank you." I was like, everyone is so kind. Yeah,
yeah. But they also keep the distance.
They're
a bit shy. They're a bit reserved. But when you get them to open up, they'll start talking to you. Yeah. Have you met random people on the street and just talked to them?
Yeah, because I didn't know where to go, so I was like, "Hey, can you please tell me? Can you please tell me?" And they explained me everything.
And they did it.
Yeah.
So how's it been? What do you do?
We usually have shared dinners, and we usually organize movie nights and parties.
Yeah, because we live I live in Britain. There are a lot of students from different nationalities, and we can meet. And every night there's a different thing.
Yeah.
It's really fun to meet new people and everything.
Yeah, with different themes and cultures and bringing different kinds of food.
Yeah, we eat a lot of different dishes. So it's really great.
Yeah. Okay. And you share.
Yeah.
So to speak. That's good. So you've really, how long have you been here for?
2 weeks.
2 weeks, yeah.
Two weeks.
And it's been a big change for you?
Yeah, for me, yes, because, for example, the day that I arrived here, it was minus 25 degrees.
Yeah.
And in Spain, it's warmer, so.
Yeah, your ears and your nose get really cold.
I don't want to get out.
Yeah, my beard freezes up, I get.
And my hair.
Yeah. Yeah, but you'll get accustomed to it. So
yeah, I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
So you give Sweden an A+, so to say.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Two thumbs up. Good.
Yeah.
Good. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
And now we're gonna go back to the music help to see what they accomplished in their week.
Jajamän, klockan är 12.00 och Dalarnas studentradio för Musikhjälpen är igång. Hej på er! Årets tema är ingen ska behöva fly undan klimatet.
Hej där ute! Hej! Här går nog morsan och farsan.
Ja, man på det här sättet.
Av med kläder, in i duschen, tvål, shampoo och sjok. Och sen ut.
Vad?
Kläder.
kläder på.
Nu kan vi alla vara lyckliga, lite så. Är ni beredda?
Ja, jätteberedda.
Årets resultat är 74 298!
It's time for Who Can Beat Ash. Are you ready? Because I'm not.
Okay, and welcome to my game corner. I hope you guys are all excited because this is when the real fun starts. Today, we're going to play a Swedish game called Blåspingis, like blow ping pong basically. So we'll have you two, Alberto and Lara, on one side of the table, Ash on the other side. And the aim of the game is to blow the ping pong ball between each other with your mouths, no hands involved. And the loser is the one that blows the ping pong ball down and doesn't catch it. So, and after that, we're going to watch a lovely segment from Winter Week, and then we will have a quiz, and we will ask questions about Italy, Spain, Sweden, and they're going to be sort of random, so you might not know all of them. But we can start off with the pingis, and I have the ball that will determine your fate. Okay, we'll put it here. And one, two, three. During the introduction week for our fellow exchange students. Here we go.
Space. welcome back. I hope you guys enjoyed that segment about Winter Week. Did you guys enjoy the introduction?
Yeah, it was really fun.
Yeah. I think the segment really captured like the emotion and feeling during the week. And now, moving on to the fun part of the day. Now we're going to play egg roulette. So we're going to have questions about Sweden, Italy and Spain. If you get the question wrong, you have to smash an egg on your head. And the catch is that some are boiled and some are raw. So you'll have to see. Just wait and see if you get some egg in your hair today. Yeah. And I'm going to start with Ash.
Yep.
The first question.
The first question.
The host should start, don't you think?
Yeah.
Yes.
So we have, what's the Spanish and Italian population together?
Next El Clasico in about 2 years.
The third one.
So yeah, far off. Out in the dark.
Yes.
Oh yeah. That would have been awesome. Okay, this I trust this one.
Yes. Finally.
Oh.
Okay. This one is gonna.
It's like fear. Take it. Folks, we've come to the conclusion that anyone can beat Ash, even an Italian. Thanks for watching and have a pleasant evening. Goodbye.